the first one, that's not even it. But I know you guys probably said, you guys would probably say that that's the end of the video. That's a lot already. But nope, there's still a lot. So stay tuned for more, guys.
This is a good experience already. We didn't even go to like all the rooms yet, but it's already good. You can see there's a lot of people, but let's go. See?
things holding Thor's hammer and a bigger version of Thanos. He is creeping me out. Wow.
Hello? He's scary. Alright.
Now let's cut it from here.
Against the adults, but
it's fine, okay? Don't get mad at me, okay? So, these are really cool. What do you call this again?
Models.
Okay, models. Okay, I forgot that word. So this is Loki. Very, very nice, very cool. This is a big one, which is Hulkbuster, while Iron Man, like the original Iron Man, is going out of Hulkbuster and trying to blast something.
Pretty cool.
And Thanos, the other one that we saw on the boat, the exact same one. They also have it here. And if we go around, Bucky over here. Look at that, Bucky. If you can see, look at that. This is Iron Man. Ooh, this is like a different kind of Iron Man. Call it, but it looks pretty cool. War Machine, also cool. The design of this, like the detail of this stuff, pretty good. Actually, like so good. So these are other thing images. Art from tonight. These are DC stuff, right? Except for Iron Fist and Optimus Prime. These are DC stuff. Look at Iron Fist. That's a pretty cool kick right there. I love the way that he's breaking. Optimus Prime. Like I said, details are really good. Look at this. He's holding those shields, holding those swords. Look at this. And Batman, the original Batman. I mean, the ordinary Batman, not the original. These are big. I think these ones are the big ones. So we have Wonder Woman holding her shield and her sword. Look at that. Muscles, very wow. And this is the Batman X suit, if that's how you say it, I don't know. Wow, look at this suit. It makes him look very strong, very intimidating, I should say. And he is probably strong in that suit. Look at that, there's like little fire. Is that fire like on his knuckles and stuff? I don't know, it looks pretty cool. This is big. I don't know how I'm gonna carry that home and I'm gonna buy it, but that's big. Hulk Buster, Age of Ultron. Wow. That is big. Really. And this is Wolverine versus Juggernaut. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Yo! And look at that muscle. If only I had that muscle. Here's some weights. Skull right here holding the stone. Is that the stone, like the
Tesseract?
Yeah, okay, the Tesseract. He looks pretty good actually. Like everything here is pretty good. I don't know who that is, but let's go around and see. Wow, okay, don't look at me like that, Carnage. Okay, so this I did good with that game. I mean, I did pretty good. I would say that I'm a gamer now because I beat people. Oh well, I'll see you guys. I'll see you guys in something cooler than this. All right, let's see ya, guys. Look at this. What's his name again? Sorry.
Sabretooth.
So this is the arch nemesis of Wolverine. I mean, it looks like Wolverine because of the claws and stuff. And like the yellow thing, I mean, that's the color of Wolverine, right? But he looks really cool. He looks very scary. Look at those teeth. Oh! Okay, so you gotta be careful because if you see this guy, he scratches you, you're done, basically. Alright, who's this?
Robin.
Someone like I know.
Looks like Robin.
Robin. Yeah, it kind of looks like Bucky, but DC.
Yeah.
And this is the girl from Spider-Verse. I forgot her name. I really forgot her name, so sorry about that, guys. But yeah, she's like the girl Spider-Man thing, alright? That's pretty cool. All it's is Goku and Goku carrying Nappa. Poor Nappa. I actually feel sorry for him, even though he's a villain. Look at Nappa's face. He's very, very scared of Goku now because of how strong he is. Even though he's bigger than Goku, doesn't mean Goku is weaker than him. You learned a lesson now, so even though you're big, but then the other guy is small, doesn't mean the other guy that's small is very weak. So, okay, we get it now. Okay, now, wow. All right, guys, so we're in the sword, I'm holding a little katana. It's not a dagger, because that would be too little, but it looks pretty good. And the things inside look so real, but they're
This is a very intimidating sword.
I think it's from Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah. But it's not a, it's kind of like a sword, but it's kind of like an axe.
A key. It's like a key.
Yeah. So let's open a giant door up. Alright, guys. Okay! So it's another one of it, but like a different version, different color. And
is that Stormbreaker?
That's why there's so many stuff in here. Okay, so see you guys. Is it rolling?
Yeah.
What's up, guys? I'm using the Viewmaster. I don't know what I look like right now, but this is actually pretty cool. It's like I was born in like 90s or something.
No, it's the 80s and the 70s.
80s and the 70s. Wow, it's that old? It's actually pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. So this is the old VR. So this is the VR back then. It's actually pretty cool. I like the idea. VR that you don't need to like do that, like you're actually inside it, and it's just not a picture. If you're an adult, get this again. It's gonna bring back your old days playing with a Viewmaster, you know? And then you're gonna tell your son that, you know what, this was the old VR, you know? So if you're watching this and you're just a kid, this is the old VR, so this is what it looks like. This is the classic one, so, oh well. It's a good experience because, you know, I'm 9 years old. I mean, I'm turning 10, and I was born in 2009, and this was in the 70s. I'm like, okay. So, that makes me feel young, you know? That makes me feel a lot young. Alright, so... After all that, so this is the Thug Life glasses. If you guys don't know this, then you were born in 2019, okay? So these are like, oh, this looks actually cooler than the other one because it looks pixelated and it has the shape of the pixel thing. It's not black, but you know. Pretty cool. You can see like red stuff with this. Let's try this one. The peach or the pink one. Ooh, if you're a girl, you're actually gonna like this. Well, I'm not one, so... Oh well. Oh, this looks like a Minecraft creeper. Look, they have different glasses that looks like something. That looks pretty cool. this, and then you could change it into, you know, like that or like that or something. He looks pretty cool too. He's like a cooler version of Pico, because he's green. As you can see, look at that. And then his mystery character is a foot. It's very weird because it's a foot, but that's the mystery character of Zamasu. And the mystery character of Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta, or as a GSS Vegeta, is the purple hand. I don't know what it is, basically. And look at Trunks. Oh, actually, Future Trunks is actually pretty cool. As you can see, it's the head kind of looks like Zamasu, but it's not. And yeah, this is actually pretty cool because there's a sword and there's another one, a sword which is inside the thing. I like it. It's actually really cool. I like it. And I think you can hold it. So if you use this hand, I think you can put the sword on it. That's pretty cool. So I guess my two favorites are these. Because, yeah, it's pretty cool. So, yeah. I like the Dragon Ball. That's why, you know, I like Dragon Ball. I should post a video of me playing a Dragon Ball, but I don't think it's posted at the time this is posted, so I mean, you will see me play Dragon Ball, so if it's posted already, then it's posted, okay? So a warrior alien and holographic engineer pressure suit. Okay, that's pretty cool actually, but if you see around, it's actually pop figures. Look at all that, it's all pop figures, okay? So it's gonna be hard to make this store because you need to collect a lot of pop figures, so it's actually an achievement for them making this store because it's just pop figures, okay?
Don't forget to like, subscribe, ring the bell for more videos!